Hi there, and welcome to the game. That is PGA Tour 2K23. This is going to get good. Today we are starting our round with the par four. Let's start by piping this up the middle, and then we'll see what happens from there. That couldn't be what you intended, but yeah, we'll deal with it. Okay, we're in the deep rough. Careful. All right, kick left. Safely on the green. And just put this one in its home. It's a long way from home, but I have faith. Just a little too much power. All right, we've got this left for par. This one's tracking. Off to a fine start here, even par after the first hole. We've got a nice tailwind on this hole. See what you can do with that. I think we're going to be in the fairway with this one. And this one's about 180 yards out. Putting for eagle here on this one. Whew, good stuff. From 23 feet. Get there. And that will drop. And after that, you'll go down to 2 under par. Par four for this one. Good one. And second shot here on the third. Come on, kick left. Good shot out there. Nicely played. Lining up a 6-foot putt here. This putt's tracking. Nicely done. So that makes you 3 under for the day. Let's see if you can use the wind on this hole, left to right. Come on, give us a kick to the left. That should do nicely. Here we go, birdie putt. On a good line. That putt will drop, and that's your second birdie in a row. Let's get on a streak here. And your score this round is currently 4 under par. Good shot. This one's about 100 yards from the pin. Come on, ball, bite. Well, that was better than I expected. You're on the green. You're a ways away, but you're not where I thought you were going to go. Here's a look for birdie. Looking really good. Oh, that was almost in. All right, here's a 5-foot putt. Nice putt. That's in there for par. And that will keep you at 4 under par. Looks like this one should be in the fairway. Okay, second shot on the sixth. It's tidy. This could take you down to 600 par. Looking super. Oh, that's how you do it. In there for the eagle. Well done. And after that, when you're at 6 under, wind's blowing out there, right to left. This could maybe roll its way into the rough, possibly. All right, first cut. Let's do this. This one's for bird. Rolled right by. Okay, just a few more inches to go. Sitting at 6 under par after that one. Okay, let's see what we can do here on the eighth hole. Maybe this will kick left. And that'll do. Grab your putter. This one's 25 feet away. Looking really good. Oh, that was too bad. That was a long one. Good putt, though. And you are looking at a 6 under at the moment. Well, have a good hole. We've got a par 4 for this one. Smart shot. Looking like about 185 yards out. I think this one's found the dance floor. And yet another green in regulation for you. And if this goes, you could get down there to 7 under par. It's getting there. And we're marking down a birdie on that one. Nice. Okay, this is a pretty lengthy par five. Good job. All right, second shot on the 10th. All right, that one is on the green. It's a very long way from the hole still, but you're on. Here is your putt for eagle. Seven-foot putt coming up. Looking good. Nice stroke on that one. That's your fourth birdie of the day. And you're 8 under par currently. Here we go on the 11th. Nice. This putt is for birdie. Looking pretty good. And as that drops, that's your fifth birdie of the day. All right, 9 under is your score. Teeing her up now on a par three hole. This one's coming into the green. Here's our second shot on the 12th. This one to safe par. Could be a good one. And that was a good putt. Okay, 9 under is current score. We've got a left to right breeze on this hole. This one's looking like a fairway finder. And here's our second shot on the 13th. How do you do that? Holing it out for eagle. Amazing work. Fun to watch. Oh. 11 under par currently. We've got a long par four staring us down on this one. Good shot. Got about 125 to the pin. Well, I think this will find the surface. Well, in the end, you ended up in the rough. And this is our third shot. Through with the chip. Good luck here. This is for par. Okay, let's see what we can do on the next hole. And after that one, it's 11 under par for you. And teeing this one up on the 15th hole. Good shot. This shot is clocking in at 195 yards away. There's a green and under regulation for you. Pat yourself on the back. Good luck with this. Way out here. Oh, ever so close to pulling down that eagle. All right, not much left here. And tapping in for a birdie. Well done. And 12 under is your current score. And we got a left to right cross breeze on this hole. Okay, we're on the green. All right, here's a 22-footer. Oh my goodness. All right, nice 3-footer to deal with. Okay, let's take a look at this next hole now. And after that hole, currently 12 under par. Best of luck to you on this par 4. And look at this, you've got all of that one, I'm sure of it. And 200 yards or so to the pin. Approach shot worked out just fine. Here we go, birdie putt coming up. Looking very nice. Now that was a golf shot. And you are currently 13 under par. That wind's blowing right into our face on this one. I don't know, this one could go either way. All right, we're in the fairway bunker. Let's see what you got. Okay, out of that bunker, onto the green now. That's good stuff. Now, let's try, see what we can do with that long putt. Man, could have a birdie here. This one's a 21 footer. Just a little too much pace on that one. 5 feet to the cup from here. This putt's going. And the putt drops and your round's done. And as this one winds to a close, 12 under par for you. And with that, I will leave you with this. My heartfelt gratitude for picking the game up in the first place. And thanks again for taking me around the course with you today. We'll see you soon.